Women in Africa suffering from infertility are continuously mistreated and tormented with verbal and physical abuse in their homes. Back at their parents' homes, they are rejected by their parents, siblings, and other relatives and are not allowed to go back once they are married and are sent away for being unable to bear children for their husbands. They are also denied a means of livelihood.
Ana Rose Nyagol anywa maramanya ja uru pirario onyomanya anywa maramanya ja uru pirario no tete munedi tabede ora de kama tunyo ora de kno lito ma ananwango karagoni gana ga kisindelo emito nyuali nyatungoye chwara mara pena mabedo gine ko duoko medo tamiyo goshiemo nyoka sho miyo goshiemo take tori goshiemo ken towasho ni kapone nyat parana mu mia chiemo ne guok me ne diel me amanyo bino timu nedi bino kanyo to dako mia chiemo kanyo cho mi ogamen tin wango maku chiemo no to gwego kamen to ko cho makamen to na dom ni pa ta maka maka chaka chaka wi mama mama te ko to ate ko to jume mama yuara wini igonduri ngaka luongo ra ben ni luongo ra yok ni amalo alam ni nyat ka amato nyat pecho para ka mar chiem gine ne guok re parano amiti munedi amimi ju chiemo meno nyantindo peri menyo ntindo peri mi nyuolo pecho para ka die gere no meno nyantindo peri kanyo ko chor chama men dogo pa mak chiem peri no wango tingo sapik fufano gagele pa tabaka maka kenyo gondura maka wi mama mama teko tho aluo ne paka nyuol chanda na makole mon majo nyuol jeji gojo nyatu machal ned mi doki gani amimi to nyati idaka no doko woku ni gondura ngoka tomba pere ngoe kereka itema ngoka pecho paraka ipong ro choro ni ka guoka guoka mene diel ma chiem pecho paraka pongo tich pere pongo choro kanya no ga ganduri ano yuaka yuaka no timana timane danginda danginda kanyo kishari kapenyo yawara no kudano choko jo elosi ano timine di wachan akameti meno nger akameti go pecho paraka paka jalo to manatu ma meno piny ma yawore wati atilikiko piny ma yawore guok tie ma sa wishiel ka fodi guokere no je ku chiemo guokere ma pakne guokere bino to nyongo kenyo ni guokere nyongo kenyo ni me to pili me boliri guokne pili me boliri guokme pili me boliri guokme ke wacho na kole chiemo ngoye nyinye ko chiemo marangori guok nyatu meno mala chamu ka chiemo no ma ini dak wacho ni chiemo no akirami guokere para ini guokere no mena nyat beri guo meno mera nyat beri maduong meno mera nyat beri maduong idok chero chie maka ta doka dong kenyu dire meno mama magnango chalo kirinyi maka je tia tia kiwundu magocho ai ta dok ta chero bawen ah keke duoko dok pa jalme aba nyango gi kakidho watematoma nedi watatoma bedo ka.
This was Mary Nyagol's story of suffering before she joined a women's group established through Merck's Empowering Banner project. Through the group, they have been able to establish a bakery business and generate an income which they share to cater for their daily needs. She is now more than a mother.
Anye we kada sawa do kanwang ye kada ngato moro matibe yido yido jiwo to gire kwane aba wotie gira ba wirie kiri wot ta fuoyo mak mu kwanya ni chuodo ida ti chuodo ido ji asa nyera ni ka ber ti andi ya ta bere makuma kuma ni ka ti mu ne di nyusa me ka nya dok sa ma ti ti gisi ma bo wot wota ma ma bo bola bola gi wota mi wachin e ngati rozo do ko ti gisi mena ngangan se man gine mako shoti nga malo kwanye uido keta ni buida ti buru pamu cho kwanye ni buru o wada ka maler juma ido jo nyero aje pamu jo gi kbota ni ashel ane ge pesa ane ga nga ba wiru ruki ya ba lok tara ma ida tarje o tie ko rumo